Now, that fanfare was composed by a gentleman who, for the whole of the swinging 60s, was the Grenadier Guards Director of Music. He then devoted his energies to training young musicians and bandmasters at Kneller Hall to produce the sort of inspired, professional, blazing performance that you've just heard. Tonight, we welcome him on stage to conduct the festive overture by Shostakovich. He is, as I'm sure you've guessed, Colonel Rodney Bashford.